Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the language on your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the language in iOS, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and tap on the option called General. Within here, tap on Language and Region. In this section, first tap on the current language at the top, next to where it says iPhone language. Now search for the new language you want in the search box at the top and tap on it. Before making a final choice, it's important to remember that changing the language will restart the phone, so make sure you have everything saved. Finally, after tapping on your chosen language, choose the red text option, which will say change to, and then your chosen language. This will now restart the phone in your new language. And so that is how to change the language on your iPhone or iPad in iOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.